This is the beginning, Michael. This is the beginning.
Fuck! I'm late! I hate this city. It's like someone live here. It always seems to be abandoned.
Thank you. Your return back, Ohm.
It simply brings someone else. Don't pay attention to me. I'm gonna kill you soon.
Linda, it's been so long.
So, you finally say something. You finally say something in this place. So, tell me why you have done what you've done. She loved you. And you know that. If you don't want to say what happened to her, so tell me what you've done to me. Why you don't want to tell me? I want to know what you say to me before I go.
Nothing! I never say something to you! I don't even know you! Leave me alone!
Oh, really? You're afraid, right? You don't want to speak because you're afraid to see again what you've done. And you don't ever know me! There is one thing you don't know, and it's this place. So come to me, brother. I will show you how this world is beautiful!
I know how. We know how to make Michael come here. Dark managed to get out of this world. It's simple. An elevator in a room. The rest by our memories of our world. But a room that only we have access. If those of the bottom manage to take it, we will have no control over this world. The little girl is mentally strong. That's why she has great abilities. As of us, we are blind by our desire to live and to be free. But we will never know it. Where Michael will lead off this world, we will get him without him noticing. All we have to do is nail him and get him to talk. Oh, only way out. Make him talk and kill him.
It's fascinating, isn't it? They are looking for you since a very long time. And you? You have proved to them that you are stronger. They are looking for you now. But I will help you. I do have some control. And I will help you. This elevator, I will open for you. It will take you in the real world. After, I guarantee nothing. They will come to you in the other world. Go on. I'm going to bring it up now. Good luck.
Welcome home, Michael.